Royal Television. We inspire.
A group of companies, CNSSL, Communication Network Supervisors Limited. We are thankful to the Road Safety Commission for the good work that you are doing on the Lekki-Epe corridor. We know your task is very difficult. We pray that God will continue to assist you as to do the good work that we do here. This canopy is a modest contribution to support the work that you are doing here for the comfort of those who work for you and those who may be coming from the public and from your services as the Road Safety Commission. I now cut this tape for the benefit of all those who will use it. In the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Thank you. When I see the characteristics on our roads every day, I said the road safety do have a lot of work to do. And I know that you are overwhelmed by the volume of what is to be done, because you are dealing with a social problem, a problem where people are licensed to drive but they are not capable of driving. The people are licensed to drive but they are not able to submit themselves to the rules of the road, the rules of driving, and this puts all of us in great danger. The second is, if I keep my car safe, my road safe, myself safe, and the next person doesn't keep his car safe, I'm at a risk. But your role as the road safety agents is to understand what are all these problems and provide for us an arbitration where we all can be safe. Ensure that the man who will not obey the rules is forced to obey the rules. Ensure that the man who is obeying the rules is kept safe within the limits of the problems of our roads. And when I look at the tributaries of the roads off the Lekki Expressway, the population is quite high. That's why I see that the more the road is expanded, the more the population, the higher the congestion. And so it leaves you with a lot of things to do. Although there is a need for public enlightenment, because when there's an impact, the seatbelt saves life. And I think I'll urge you to please continue in that regard.
Let me also say this, when we record crashes on the road, we always feel sad. Because feel sad is that it implies that we are not working. Anytime we record any crash, we feel bad about it. Anytime we record free crash week, we're always very happy. That shows we are working. Just like you said, sir, you made mention briefly of something that maybe if you really don't know how to drive, that a lot of others that are driving either at your front or at your back or by your side. This issue has to do with the defensive driving. As a driver, when you are driving, you are not driving only your vehicle. The only thing that you are only holding to is steering of your vehicle, but you are driving other vehicles. You are driving the vehicle behind you, okay? You are also driving the one at your front, the one by your side, by your right, and by your left. So you also assume that every other driver on the road, they are insane. That it's only you that is not mad. Every other person they can do and undo at any time.
They have been contributing immensely to road safety activities. You can see this is a shed made to accommodate people that were arrested for traffic offenses. They are for public enlightenment. In the past, we used to accommodate them in the sun, by talking to them. This now is a very good gesture. We really appreciate the CNSS for this gesture. And we also wish to use this opportunity to talk, to plead with other companies that it should come. The government cannot do it alone. Road safety is a joint effort. It's not what the government can do alone. Thank you.
Royal Television. We inspire.